Hey everybody, I'm back with some fantastic Fixin' Family fan mail. We've got tickets from New Jersey, Colorado, and all the way from England. They were sent over from my friends Jeffrey, Michael, and Sarah. And guys, thank you so much. Always fun to play out-of-state and out-of-country tickets. So we're going to start off with Michael's tickets. He's from Colorado. You might know him as Michael Colorado Gambler. He sent over a $2, $7, $11, and a $3 extra bonus crossword. And Michael actually has some exciting news. He's actually written a book called The Fight for Halcyon. Also has a companion guide. It's going to be available on Amazon. I'm going to link his YouTube channel below in the description so you can go check it out and find out all the details on that. But that's exciting. So, Michael, let's see if we can't find you some big money starting on 7, 11, and 21. All right. Looks like we're just trying to add them up. 7, 11, 21. If you get a money bag, it's an auto win. If you get the dollar sign, it's double the prize. All right. Let's see what we got. Nope. No. Let's see. 15. No, that's 20. Close. 17. No. 17, 18. Wait, 17. Oh, that's 20. Close. And nothing on that one. Let's try the extra bonus crossword. Looks like a pretty standard crossword. If you get the star, it looks like you win four times the prize. And so those are also free spaces. So let's go ahead and take care of those, just two of those. All right, and I can get this all in one screenshot. So let's see what we have and don't have. And looks like there's a bonus box. We'll do that at the end. And I do think you get all the vowels in Colorado. Let's see, A, E, I, O, U, and a Y. So let's start off from there. All right, desk, D, E, S, no K. Oval, is there an L? There's no L, no C, no C, no L, no L, no T, no T, no T. No T, necessary, no C. Let's go down. You need at least three. Let's see, no L. And we have Dean, right? D-A-N. All right, need two more. And no T. And we have a miss. M-I-S-S, we do. Just need one more. And no T. We have a K. No K. There is no T. Lapse, no L. And let's see. Do we have an R? We have no R. So looks like no win. Let's see if we can win in the bonus box for $300 to $100. And not today, but hey, gave it a good shot. Well, let's try Jeffrey's. He sent over a couple of tickets from New Jersey. Let's try the pocket change first. All right. Looks like we're just trying to get over a buck. Let's see if we can't do that. Oh, all of them together, right? Okay. 35. All right, 40. 45. Need a big one. And nope, nothing on that. What would the prize have been? Oh, that'd have been nice. All right, Jeffrey, let's see if we can't, how we do it on the crossword. I think this is just a standard crossword. Nothing extra special, no bonus. All right, let's see what we have. I'm not sure about the vowels, if you get all the vowels in New Jersey or not. Ooh, not the easiest to scratch here. All right, what do we have? A, E, I, O, U. Do we have Y? There is no Y. All right, let's see if there's any good vowels in here. Are we missing an R? We don't have an R. Do we have a T? We have a T. How about N? So we definitely don't have an R, but we'd have an S. All right, let's go across. Example. We have no L, so there's no L or R's. No L, no L, no R. How about who? We have an H. No H. Yield, there is no Y. There is no H. No H. No R. Looks like we need at least three. No H, no R. How about jolt? We have no L, that's right. No R. No Y, no R. No H. No L. Opus, yeah, we do have opus, okay. Just need two more. How about petty? We have no Y. No Y. Let's see, we have east. All right, let's get one more. At least one more. Let's see, we have no R. We have no G. We have no R. So looks like no win on the crossword. But Jeffrey, thank you very much. Let's head over to England. Sarah sent over a bunch of tickets. We'll start off with the £1 tickets. All right. See if we can't find you some big money. All right. On this one, we're looking, same kind of thing, looking for add up over a pound and you win the prize. All right. Let's see. Little ticket. Right? If the coins add up over a pound, you win. Well, it looks promising. Yeah, we already did. Right? In the game, if the coins add up to over a pound, well, that's definitely okay. Got a buck. All the prizes are out there. All right. Got a dollar there. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Got another one. So you have another. Hey, there's $3. Great. Anything over here? Let's see. That's 90. That's another win. Oh, $5 winner to start off with. Very nice. Good picking, Sarah. All right. Let's try cash match. We're looking to match the winning symbol. And you win the prize. What is our winning symbol? Looks like a pot of gold. Got a win. Another win. Holy cow. All right. You've got two, three, another five. Wow. Two back-to-back $5 wins. Sweet. Well, let's see if we can't keep this luck rolling. All right. Way better than last time, Sarah. All right. Let's see. We're looking forward to match. What are we trying to do here? Match three to win. If you do win, you have a chance to multiply it. All right. Looking for three to win. Ooh, 20 would be nice. All right. Looks like, oh, there's something down here too. Don't miss it. 5-5, 1-1. All right. Nothing on that one. Took a lot to go. Same way on this one. These from different packs. She likes to play random too. Five. All right. Nothing on that one. And what is this one? This looks like looking for two matching symbols in each row to win. If you get the double, you double the prize. Easy enough. What do we got? A purse? Hey, man, Sarah, you're doing great. Anything else? All right, what are you going to double? You're going to double. Oh, my gosh. 40 pounds? Are you serious? Holy cow. Oh, my gosh. Wow, Sarah, that's the best you've ever done. That is sweet. Oh, my gosh. That's huge on a dollar ticket. Man, you are on a roll. Let's keep it going with the £2 tickets. All right, on this one, let's over here first. Let's see. Match two symbols win. Double again, you double the prize. Wow, that's crazy. Look at that. 40 pounds. What a session so far. All right, let's match it up again. Right, and okay, wallet and key. Miss anything? No, nothing on that one. I gotta keep all my tickets separate over here just a minute. I don't wanna lose anything. Hang on, I'm gonna put Jeffrey's and Michael's over here. And put these over here and these wins over here. I don't wanna get them mixed up. All right, let's try money spinner. What are we trying to do here? In game match three symbols in each win, each to win. If you get a double, double this prize. Okay. All right, so I guess we're looking for three matching symbols in each little spot. And there's no special bonus except the doubler. And last one, house, nope. All right, nothing on that one. And you pay for the whole session, you already got a profit session. All right, on this one, what are we trying to do? It looks like a match and win. Looks like we're just trying to match any row number to the winning number to win. If you get the little lottery guy, it is the auto win. All right, we can do that. 20, 10, 27. And a 27. And last one. Hey, you got a win. Auto win. All right. What you got? You've got $2. All right. Keeping the wins coming. Let's try the 250,000 pound gold edition. We're looking for a diamond to win over here. All right. Just looking for the diamond. Ruby, gold, and a ring. Over here, we're looking for just a 10 or the lottery guy. There's an 8, lottery guy, money. And over here, 3 matching or the little briefcase full of money to win 5. 3 to win, okay. $5,000. All right, nothing on that one. And looks like we got a little bingo here. All right. Looks like if we win with the treasure chest, you win double and you got the free spaces. So let's go ahead and remove our free spaces. And let's see, let's do 2 at a time. Might make it a little bit easier. Oops. Let's see, 15 and 67. So 15 and 67. They kind of go in order, so it's not too difficult to do it this way. 5 and 68. And then 68. 69.57. 69, and then 57, it's next two, 46 and 62, 46, right there, and then we're looking for 62, okay, next two, 11 and 36, 11, 11, 11, and 36. I think that's the biggest win we've ever had from the National Lottery. That 40 pounds is great. Let's see, 36, 36. All right, next two, 33, 71. 33, right there, right there. And we have 71 on this far end. All right. 22.50. 22 and a 50. There's 22. And about to make sure there's no more 22s. And how about a 50? We have 50. There, there. 58.13. 58, oh, we're getting closer. And 13. Right. 2764. There's 27 and 64. Ooh, getting really close. Do we have any four corners yet? All right, and last two. My lucky number 23 and 24. 23. And how about 24? There's 24. 24. I don't see any rows, columns, diagonals, or four corners missing there. So I don't think there's any win on Treasure Bingo. All right, let's try the 5-pound tickets now, starting off with Fruity 500 pounds. Let's see. On this one, we're looking for the lottery guy to win. Strawberry, how about over here? Apple. And over here, we're looking for a match win or money bag to auto win. Double pound for double the prize or diamond for win all. Okay, we can do that. $19, $16, $15, $8, and a $2. Got a 36, 12, 22, 18. Last spot save. And one. Nothing on the Fruity 500s. All right, down to our Monopoly. Looks like we got two of these. Definitely from separate packs. My lucky number 23 and 34. We'll save my lucky number for the end. So let's try ticket number 34. See if we can end it up with another big win. Looking for the lottery guy to win over here. And looking for him over here as well. Looks like match and win number on this part. What's our winning number? It's going to be a 6. All right, let's see what we have to do here. Looks like add up 10 to win the prize. 6 and a 4? Nope. Over here, it looks like we're just looking for two identical dice. 3 and 6, 4 and 1. And down here, what are we looking for? Symbol match game. What's our symbols? Our winning symbols is a wallet and a house. Wallet and a house. All right, down to our very last ticket. All right, ticket number, lucky number 23. Lottery guy. All right, can we match the number? It's a 3. Can we get a 3? All right, can we equal 10? 3 into 7? Nope. 8 into 2? 5? 4? All right, last chance. We've got coin and a plane. Coin and a plane. And nope, nothing on that one, but wow, that was a fun session. So Michael and Jeffrey, thank you very much. Appreciate it. I'll make sure to mail these back to you next week. And Sarah, wow, you did just awesome today on the small.
Well, guys, it looks like Fixin made a mistake today. I was checking the prizes at the end and realized there is no 40-pound prize on this ticket. And when I reread the instructions, you got to get two double symbols to win the prize. In Texas, normally, if you hit the symbol win, it's an auto win. So sorry about that. I still got to enjoy that 40-pound win for a while. But Sarah,
well, I'm on a roll today. I'm so not used to these tickets. I totally missed the bonus prize on the 100-pound loaded ticket. So I'm going to make sure we didn't miss anything else. Let's see if we get the lottery guy for the bonus prize. Let's see, anything? Nope, it's just me a stack, but I know you wanted to see that. So Sarah, you did end up getting back 12 pounds, and that's not bad at all. I'll make sure to mail these back to you next week. Guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Y'all find some big winners today. Y'all have a great and lucky rest of your day, and we'll talk to you later.